I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So find a posture that helps you to be comfortable and alert. Take your body into account. Be friendly toward it. You know, find a place to sit that feels good, stable, upright, and at ease, whether you're sitting, standing, walking, or lying down. And then, as the Buddha said, establish mindfulness. Establish a stable, present moment awareness. Awareness in the present, of the present, continuously. Find that sense of simply being aware, here and now, and intend to rest in this way of being. Intend to be stably mindful. Your eyes can be open or closed. It's helpful to find some object of attention, such as breathing, that you can steadily be in touch with, that will help to ground you and alert you when you start to drift off or get carried away by trains of thought. I'll refer to breathing, but you're welcome to use something else, such as a word, mantra, or phrase, or an image, or a feeling, such as staying in touch with feelings of calming, or contentment, or caring. As you let your mind and encourage your mind to become gradually quieter, it's easier to be aware of the noises in it. And as you recognize various things that could distract you from the present, pull you into trains of thought, you can quickly disengage from them. So that you're simply being steadily aware. to help steady your mind, if you like, you can sustain attention to 10 breaths in a row. Other thoughts may well come up, and that's fine. You're absorbing your attention in breathing. And you can count very softly in the back of your mind, up to 10 or down from 10 if you like. If you lose track, just come on back and either start over or pick up with the last number you remember. So I'll be quiet for a while as we explore this. Staying aware and in touch with breathing for 10 breaths in a row, at whatever pace you breathe. If you get done before I return, you could start over on another 10. As you stabilize awareness and your mind gets quieter, you can feel your body easing. Moving attention through your body and letting go and relaxing wherever attention rests, perhaps your feet, your inner thighs, around your shoulder blades, in your belly, your throat, your eyes, And as you find a growing stillness, there can also be an opening to sounds. You can feel a kind of welcoming into awareness of whatever is appearing, rather than pulling away from it or resisting it or following after it. Simply a welcoming of sounds, welcoming sensations, welcoming thoughts as they all pass on through awareness. What's it feel like to have a welcoming orientation to whatever is appearing, even as it changes? Welcoming might be experienced as simply an openness, including to uncomfortable feelings or sensations. And this openness can give you a sense of spaciousness, resting in an awareness that is open and spacious, and without edges or bounds, through which all kinds of experiences flow. Feeling centered and identified with the openness and spaciousness. in the openness, the spaciousness of awareness. There can be the difference between, quote, I am aware, I am open, I am spacious, unquote, and there is simply openness. There is awareness. There is spaciousness. You might explore that so that more and more you are resting in simply being, an ongoing process of being that is the result of many causes and conditions moving through you moment after moment. Simply being. Staying in touch with the body to avoid spacing out. Simply being. Open and aware. in the openness. Maybe qualities of peacefulness, open-heartedness, and contentment. Letting go of burdens, letting go of pressure, letting go of any worries or contraction. Aware, alert, open, peaceful, open-hearted, and content.